Hi, what's up, man? It's your boy A Black with A Black TV, man. We here downtown Charlotte. We got a new up and coming artist from RCA Records. I'm gonna let him introduce himself.
Lantana!
Lantana. First off, man, tell everybody where you from, what you do, man.
Straight up, man, I'm Lantana, Cincinnati through and through. All the way, man, representing Ohio in the Midwest, man. You know what's up.
No doubt, man. For somebody who's never been to Cincinnati, tell them like a little brief thing of how it is out there.
Man, Cincinnati is real, man. Cincinnati, man, it's not very diverse, but man, and when we haven't been on the map a lot, man, but we coming up. You know what I mean? We don't have a great history, but we coming up right now. And I'm trying to be a young representative of us right now. So when you think of Cincinnati, man, think Lantana, and that's what you get.
No doubt, man. So how long you been into music?
And I've been doing music for a while, since I was a teenager.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? When I was young, man, you know, I was coming up rapping. They used to call me Easy back in the day, you know, like people from my hood and stuff like that. But I went away for a while when I was 19.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That put a big break on everything. But I came home like 2 years ago, yeah. and I just get full throttle into this music, and here we are today.
Or how that change your mindset when you went away?
Man, it really changed it put your man in a place and where you could be somewhere where you could figure out where your freedom and stuff ain't guaranteed. Like your life can't, you know, like you gotta take advantage of the time that you do have.
Yeah.
Like you never know what could happen. So like the time that like I got myself together, like beyond just like becoming a better rapper and a better, I got me as an individual together. So that time, it bettered me as a person, so it bettered me as a rapper.
No doubt, man. How would you describe the type of music that you make?
Man, I make authentic, motivational music.
Yeah.
That get up, get off your ass music, man. Everything that I say has meaning to it. I'm trying to bring a real message to the people. It's not like I'm not just rapping to you. I'm really trying to give you something like, man, I want my people to understand that life is real and you gotta treat it a certain type of way.
Word. Well, you signed the RCA
yes,
Records, man.
Yes.
Tell the people, what was the day like, the day you found out you were signed, it was official? What was
man,
the day like?
It was, I was already going through a process where Maybach Music had called me down and I was down there with them for a while, and then I knew something was gonna come, but to be off, to take all that before that, I knew. I already before all of that, even when I first put my first mixtape out, I already knew.
Yeah.
I knew it, like, cause it's something that,
yeah.
for real, man, cause I didn't have nothing.
Yeah.
Like, and to get that, and to get to the point where all that work that I put in, it really got me somewhere.
Yeah.
Like, it's just the first step.
Yeah.
I'm not on now, it's just, I'm my foot in the
yeah.
door. But it was like, man, it was a great feeling. My mom happy, my pops a believer now. He never believed in no rap music, nothing.
Yeah, that's how it always
goes. Yeah, he say get a job, boy. You feel me? And like, so for him to be able to tell somebody like, yeah, my son is a rapper and this is, this is his career, it's something for me.
No doubt.
Man, growing up, man, I was a big Tupac fan.
Yeah.
Tupac, because the passion that he had, man, it was just so real, man. Tupac, Jay-Z, man, Jay-Z, the Hot Boys. I'm a Hot Boy fan.
Yeah.
Juvenile, all them early 400 Degrees, Scarface. Just those artists and acts that was authentic, like them, they was them.
Yeah.
You feel me? Like, man, that's just who they was. Like, man, that's why Scarface, if he put something out now, it's not going to differ too much from something that came out in the 90s. Or it's like, man, because it's just who they are.
Yeah.
Like, man, I like those type of artists, man, those authentic people.
Definitely, man. Do you get any comparisons to anybody? Like, your voice, you know, I hear a little Jaden Kids and the huskiness.
Yeah, man, you know, I got a real raspy and deep voice, so,
yeah.
you know, I get a lot of a different comparisons sometimes, but... You know, when you really get to know me and get to listen to my music, you're gonna understand that it's not nothing else.
Word.
It's not nothing else.
I feel you, man. So you out here in Charlotte, all the way from Cincinnati.
It's all the way from Cincinnati.
I know you've been traveling a lot,
yeah.
you know, being down that you signed. How's the traveling, man, change your outlook on life, man? Anything?
Man, it's great, man. I'm 25, right? We're doing an 18 city 12 day promo tour,
yeah.
and it's the most places I ever been in my life.
Yeah.
Like, and I'm 25, so man, it opened your eyes up. Like, it's more to life than just where you from. It's more to life. Like, and you should get out there and see it. man, so it just opened my eyes up and let me know that I'm doing something right to be at this point, though. Sure.
No doubt, man. So let's talk about the music. What you got out right now that you're pushing as far as musically,
man,
single,
right.
Mixtape?
Man, you know, I'll Hustle No Luck. I'll Hustle No Luck. It's on iTunes right now. We got the video up on Vivo, man. You can vote for it on 106 and Park. It's really real. All
right.
It's really real.
What's inspiration behind that song? People ain't heard it yet.
Man, I'll Hustle No Luck, man. And just to break it down for you, it's not that we don't believe in luck, man, but you make your own luck by hustling. Whatever it is you do in life, if you in the streets or you got a job, you're not gonna get nowhere with it if you don't put the work in and be dedicated to it. Period, point blank, man. Like, you know, I hate to sometimes get so serious, but I just mean it so much. I'm tired of everybody just thinking that you could just get something, or that everybody wants something. Everybody wants something for nothing. It's not the type of life, you know what I mean, man? It's just, man, I'll hustle no luck. Get, go if you want it, go get it.
All work pays off, man. So where can everybody reach you at and follow you at?
Man, people, you can get at me at Lantana Easy, LANTANAEASY. That's on the Twitter and the Instagram. We got allhustlenoluck.com. And All Hustle No Luck is on iTunes. Show me love.
Show me love. Show me love. And you already know where to follow me at ablacktv, Twitter, Instagram, ablacktv.com.
Shout out ablack.com.
Word. We here with Lantana, man. Signing out.
Word.
Peace, man. Appreciate you coming through.
Word.